I'm Shikha.
I'm Mansi.
Hi, I'm Nena.
So today we have with us the Forest Essentials sheet masks. This is the first time that an Indian brand is making sheet masks. So of course we thought we'd try them for you guys.
Yes, it's really exciting because they're supposed to be all natural. They have three variants in it, Sundari, Ojas and Tejasvi. And they go for ₹3.95 each.
So the mask that I am trying is called Sundari. It is a deep hydration Ayurvedic mask. I have a very dry skin and it tends to get blotchy and patchy. So that's why I am trying this one. Mansi, what about you?
So I am trying out the one that says Ojas. Now it's supposed to be an age-arresting Ayurvedic sheet mask, which is really exciting. Like I said before, I'm planning to look about teenager.
Yeah, after this.
After this, yes.
Yeah, walk around and give your board exams.
Yes, that's what I'm going to do. What about you, Nena?
So, I'm trying the Tejasvi Brightening and Lightening Mask. I actually have a dinner to attend in the evening, so I'm hoping that this does the wonders that it promises. It smells really nice.
Yeah, and there's a lot of serum inside the package.
Like, yeah,
there's a lot of product. I don't know if the camera can get that.
It's interesting because the serum is actually white. It looks like a moisturizer or something like that. It's quite interesting.
It's quite thick.
Okay, so the hydrating one has a transparent serum.
Mine is translucent. Yeah, it's not transparent for sure.
Yeah, mine looks like a little bit like a moisturizer.
Okay.
Fully drenched. Fully.
Yeah, it's loaded. So we're just going to pop these sheet masks on and it says that you should leave it on for about 15 to 30 minutes. So I think we'll go for an average 20.
Yeah.
Feels really cold on the skin.
Wow.
So what I like to do is whatever excess serum I get, kind of rub it onto my neck and also rub it onto my hand. So they get some moisturization as well.
I can see that your masks are thinner. My mask is definitely thicker. And there's like a lot of serum. There's still so much serum and I'm not able to use all of it actually. So it's been 10 minutes since we've had this on. It's a little difficult to speak because it's all holding everything in space.
And it's giving like this nice cooling and relaxing feel on my skin. It's not burning or tingling or anything like that. It's very cooling.
20 minutes are up. Let's remove this and see how we feel. There's still a lot of serum on my face, so I think I'll just have to rub it in so it gets soaked. What about you, Mansi?
Oh, it is very, very hydrating also. But
do you feel younger, Mansi?
I feel younger, yes.
Mine definitely feels more hydrated.
Okay.
And it still has that cooling effect, so that's good. I hope it can stay for a long time.
So my skin has absorbed most of the product, like it drank all of it. So it feels nice and hydrated, but yes, again, it feels a little sticky. But I think you just need to rub all the leftover serum in till, you know, your skin really just takes it all in and then you can see the glow.
So guys, like you know, I wore the anti-aging mask now. Obviously, one time is never going to be enough when you're looking to anti-age, but it definitely makes my skin look brighter and nicer, which is a good thing. So I'm impressed. I do like it. Quite a bit actually. What about you, Nena? What do you think?
I still feel a little sticky. But I think it'll take some time for my skin to get used to it, so I'm definitely going to give it another try.
Yeah, as for me, like I said in the beginning, my skin was really dehydrated and dry. And whatever product was on the face mask, my skin was thirsty and it just drank it all away. And my skin definitely feels a little more hydrated, a little more elastic and plump.
So guys, if you enjoyed watching us wear sheet masks and liked our review, please let us know in the comments below. Also, if you're a sheet mask fan, what did you like about this? What do you want to try? Let us know again in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned to Hauterfly for more videos.
Bye.